Yeah, mo bibi akwa about the Smart Ghana update. So we a news update who for cry near the barber sumo and court aye shepa ye pa. Then court on some de bremno, a mienu, bako aye at wesien. The Capital Bank and Nisika Sema SSU tia aye pinzu ewo court. Among sem ye de bebrem. And James the chiquesin. So koko PM ewo court. The court case yen yin himse a chepa sin off MP. Efa ne eligibility se o qualify se o ye MP e o parliament ana se onye MP ni nyina agina ne Canadian citizenship ensensem so eno enene court no kwa setena no minim se ye nyina asumsem dada se ya expunge no from parliament se enya de se se obetima ye MP for asin north biem na no ana questions a amanfo ebusa pa ana se enkomo a ebobo pa ni se se electoral commission a ye EC no so biem se omosan so enkopre biem for elections a ayade se NDC MP which is James Jechikwesi na oye MP for Asin North yi obetimi akwa akogina biem anase ontimi nkogina biem eno ne question pa amanfo busa na eye MPP for lawyer okogina mu ma o ma case yi obi ni ye lawyer opon ono de ode atuja se enye ono eno oba betu James Jechikwesi info ade a wonye ne nyina se opa one ne lawyer chachuchikata ade bia no opro ne ntumamu no ngonkodi nkomo na se obi bia o advice no. But NTA yanso su ye nyane se article no baako e wo honoma e wo constitution ni ma e kire se se no no de odi agora e betimi awe ne kakra ne nyina ne se e fa high crime hu ne nyina se na asem no so ebi eda so wo court a ya charge ne for perjury ni adeade e no de e boda on ne criminality enti se no no ankoreye na se ebi e ko bone de a na kye se na so be she pa na ni da so se ebi a obetima se agina biem as NDC MP e wa asin north no na kye se nya de se e beba so esan se ebi a ye be convicted ni se waye high crime eno ena amanfo egusu otwetwe ho nkomo esan se eno no ehu hia MPP fo ye pa eno ati no enso so ato esian so so ene ono so so kopie mu court ni nyina efa banking problems a ba ya e de no kopie mu court a ye di case na a emu ho no ode tu dwa se e ka na e ho no obetuetua no nkakra akra a court etena ase ene ne court hyehyeye e ma ne terms and conditions a ese so odi so no odi tue sika ni nyina e ma court no na court no so de ehwe se aban ne nsa ka pepepe eno ene nei enti aye tene se em se ni tua no aye bibi ho kakra ma nansin kra betu dwa se April mu ho somewhere 28 fina ese so otua a escape ya wanti mi ntia eno na yesi ode dan court ni se oton ni asset ni bi e wo amanone one mrofu bi a dili tinki eto a na nkwa ba betua but court no so so hwe scanner obenya free asset na wo ton na isakura a se court ni jitum mpo se onton mra emra mete so a enya de se ebeyi e na apart from no so so eji nso so ehu ni se se onya ni court eye nhyehyeye na se wonya bu court nhyehyeye ne so a enya de se nhyehyeye na mudi kan ye no eto aso bi em esan se omo ma timelines any period aye se wo hwe so editua but we no e kamian ko ye se ubu timeline no so inti enya de se wo betimi asade emra na omo ne wo hyehyeye dada no aye adwuma bi em inti se bibia ni a gi se osan so trauma court na court hwe so obebbo appeal or de ba betu jase ye ma no kwan no mo sane ne nyen hyehyeye ni bi em entum ana se ombekɔ so edna kwa akɔ hye prison eno so so ya de ko PM o court a correspondent ba ko court wo no manya abotwe ede ni nyina atudwa ne ema pote pa a si wo court wo ene ne e boboba ntene abusua na court e shepa yi mori e menka sante ne mepese e bekɔ ne kwa akotie correspondent no so anya abotwe na o cheche ni nsemu nyoma e ko so wo court ye ba ye beto aso pepepe se ne etie
fantastic fantastic one thing ni say and in himself Supreme Court na ye na ye hwe ni himself eventually omudi omu ruling ebeba on the Asin North matter no it gone viral say Supreme Court account say parliament en hwe na MP no mu twa ni bi en fi on records mo say in fact onye MP da inti Asin North enya MP as far as the 2020 election is concerned is that the case?
Yes, I mean in terms of decision at the Supreme Court or by now, we should more court no virtually granted all the reliefs of AMI and common infa. Now the other kind Supreme Court no so when we read full judgment no, Justice Dotche opted to read the orders of the court and the declarations that the court made. And see the first one already in it said that upon a true and proper interpretation of the constitution, James Jachikwesi was not qualified at the time of filing his nomination forms. after so or say the Electoral Commission allowing him to contest when he had not showed evidence of renunciation of the citizenship of Canada is unconstitutional. And after the court declared that his election as a member of parliament for Aseng North was unconstitutional, null and void, and of no effect. And the swearing-in that was carried out in parliament was also unconstitutional and of no effect. And our final order now, or issue, is to ask parliament to expunge James Gwetchikwesi's name from its record. Indeed, these are the conclusions that the Supreme Court will Erichi Wokesa, Michael Ankuma Nimfa, and the court in court now. Over Kaya, Michael Ankuma Nimfa, the case now, or the court in court now. And there is a very simple matter occur. Kobisa court, Mr. Okache court, Mr. Or court in declare self, who interpreted Article 94.2A of the Constitution. At the time, Gwetchikwesi is filing a nomination form that is between 5th to 9th. October 2020 to contest the 2020 parliamentary elections for Aseng North. He was not qualified as a member of parliament. And Omoka said, again, asking for a declaration, said, not only allegiance to a country other than Ghana, which is contrary to Article 94.2A of the Constitution. Indeed, and in some of the court in court, and the court are fully homogenous.
Wow, not just say, but and Judge question ankasa ba court obi
oba be PM or court or in the company of his lawyers. In fact, since that case move started, and I think this is just the second time with me about PM or court.
You could see say on a simple
in the lawyer the lead counsel here Chachosika Tastel
South Pepper.
But one other thing interesting thing in the in him say ebia munya certified true copy of the judgment let me you who details no but the panel on the judgment to journal and I said the summary of it no omo can be far easy one because you realize say Judge Quesin according to him and the lawyers time assembly by and come out you any chimo at the time and all filing nomination no. Now we di kind apply for renunciation in Canada dada but an insan can certificate and he made that known to the EC officials and the EC officials no somehow waived that requirement no make say imagine the form natum and we are also told say by November that a month before elections no and an insan can certificate no what did the court say about the electoral commission is our action omo take
here specifically on the electoral commission of court let's say the Electoral Commission by allowing him to contest when he had not showed evidence of renunciation of the citizenship of Canada is unconstitutional. And so the court took the view that conduct of the Electoral Commission is unconstitutional.
Wow. And Sisiana Supreme Court every with a constitutional aspect now I'm a new my clear mama consequential orders near there we know so say the state is in the high court on the criminal leg and on Senate here what are the real charges against him
the main charge against him no a forgery and happens so perjury and in the case a bush were dying court or more prosecuted I mean there are some aspects of the matter now all the way up to the Supreme Court, a different aspect of it, among the courts, but
yes,
so the matter is pending at the High Court.
And only on perjury, meaning say we can't draw on oath and
forgery. Say,
a forgery.
Argument, they say, or carry out, who say, who file a form now?
Yes,
some statutory declaration.
And
it is almost as a statutory declaration now, or sign in. The kind say you are confirming and swearing that you do not like you met the requirement.
Yeah, you don't owe allegiance to any other country.
Exactly. It's your more argument, let's say that declaration of signing at that time. He knew it to be false and nonetheless he signed affirming and making a point that he had met those requirements.
And forgery
against
no high court is here. Oh, okay. Okay, very well. And apart from Jetty Quason, yeah, what it means is that Siano, the way is clear. I don't know, say Supreme Court in their consequential orders, no, so can be said, and Nuntia was said, yes, I got to Ababio, and as they've left that to Parliament and the EC.
I mean, from the way the judgment was read, no, I think it leaves one with no option that to come to the conclusion that it follows logically, because the court has held that this election was unconstitutional,
null and void,
and of no effect.
Mm.
Its swearing in was also unconstitutional, null and void, and of no effect. And after he has been in Qatar. So, I mean, once that order is drawn up and said, it will mean that, and if it is to be implemented, it means that the Asin North is vacant.
Yeah.
And I mean, what we do not know for now is whether the lawyers will file for a review. On previous instances, the lawyers from my plan command informed attempted somebody BBC back the attention of the Speaker of Parliament. The Speaker of Parliament took Kaya or can Parliament say he's not writing, he's not instructing the clerk to write to the EC because he believes there's an aspect of the case and not air still pending in the court. And see, because of that, no, he was not going to issue the directive for the clerk to write to the EC that the seat declared vacant for the by election to be organized. And see, for now, the decision has come. So it will mean that the order will be drawn up and served on Parliament. Then between now and when Parliament again, we do not know whether a review will be filed or not, and whether if a review is filed, the Speaker will take a similar position like he took previously.
One final thing, was another question Nipa Bibrina Ebusa under a post I made on Facebook say Eba say by election bana say we put in your by election say say to abani biokra ewo asin north is Jetty Quason allowed to stand? Did the court touch on anything like that?
The court did not. But I mean, set a law on qualification and eligibility, Article 94.
Sure.
So also a yes, citizen of Ghana attained the age of 21 years, residence in the constituency for which you stand as a candidate, paid all your taxes, and are two in a dealing with shall not be qualified to be a member of parliament if A, owes allegiance
to any other country than Ghana,
or two, has been adjudged or otherwise declared bankrupt to be of unsound mind. See, thing has to do, it has been convicted for high crime under this constitution or high treason or treason or an offense involving the secrets of the state, fraud, dishonesty, or moral turpitude, among others. I mean, at this point in time, I'm not aware that he has been convicted of any such offense. And we know that the matter is still pending in the court. In fact, he put that question to Frank Davis on whether in his view he thinks that James Jetty Quason will be eligible to pick the nomination form and file. His response was that he's not James Quason's lawyer, he's not going to offer
an opinion on that.
His lawyers should advise him.
Yeah.
That his lawyers are the ones who are litigating the matter on his behalf. Now, the character, some are saying with Russia, some legal practitioners, in fact, Ghanaian lawyer, Professor Okwasari, accounting professor and the lawyer in the US, or make it a point that he has taken the view that he should actually resign.
It could see and saying simply,
when there's a by-election, then he files for contest again. And that is the view that he took in the onset, because if he is filing to contest again, he will just simply put in his pronunciation certificate this time around, which the Supreme Court said in that instance he did not attach to what the electoral commission accepted
The only challenge would be, sir, because the case at the High Court by the state against him, nobody's on fraud and on perjury, any fraud, you know. If he's found guilty, then meaning said, but that we've not gotten there yet. Inti, said here, Frank Davis, kind, and the lawyers would advise him on the next steps. Obetimi Atiki. Finally, on Capital Bank owner, no, a seminar, and what's the latest?
The latest, Mr. High Court, Amano, Lifeline, Justice one of his companies another foreign company omo enter into some agreement via as a foreign company ne pese omo to the asset in fact ATM Swiss Holdings Limited is a company no and a one Panorica international company or see the facts what shows that it's an agreement between omo and the company no if you say a part is concerned no the challenge is if they are paying it now boost his motion now the motion saying that because he has breached the payment terms Obekaya entered into an agreement with the case to accept guilt so convicted for multiple counts of money laundering and stealing and refund 90 million cedis to the state he paid 30 million cedis up front then another agreement you're supposed to pay 20 million on by April 28th now after April 28th close of day we are told that so far he has paid just 5 million out of the 20 billion now of course it's in 35-7 now the AG holds the view with the court agreed with at the other time that once you miss the terms in terms of the payment terms the entire amount becomes due and so as far as the AG is concerned what is outstanding now it means that there's no payment agreement which means that you have to the 55 million cedis that is outstanding in general court basically the view and then say just to give him the chance because he has sworn an affidavit and attached documents but interestingly the assets not so liquidated in amount I would say some $300,000 which is way under 10 million cedis I think
almost a new 10 million baby
a new 10 million baby I guess around close to 5 million at a rate of 12 cities depending on which rate up
yeah
if you didn't quite draw personal attention say almost as far as they are concerned the 55 million cities that is due and to each cost me again it's not the $300,000 but what it's small but they would defer to the cost nonetheless because between now and July 4 here and yeah the OHEBI hopefully he's able to look for money elsewhere and add it as when it comes to the total amount of 55 million
Ghana cedis.
Yeah.
And as you say, AG share name so the beba.
Yes, sir.
One far mad there, not just say.
Custodial. Moving application, asking the courts to impose
custodial sentence.
Yeah.
Very well. My men now say, Joseph, BBN.
There's one more issue.
Okay.
This case involving Anas Ni Kwesi Nyantechi.
Anas Ni Kwesi Nyantechi. Okay.
Yes, in fact, the criminal trial of Kwesi Nyantechi.
Yeah.
The Republic versus Kwesi Nyantechi.
Yes.
That's the specific case now.
Yes.
Some very interesting ruling. I've been more caught. So, Attorney General, no, I'm going to make an application for Anas to testify in camera. Now the court you know I'm a ruling on this particular matter.
Now
Ahmed Swali originally I don't know a key witness now I was about to testify now after Buku no Romisha Anas volunteered to testify in instead.
Okay.
In fact almost say day now in fact the Anas we know persons close to Anas have made a point that the day that he was killed was actually the day that he had actually gone for a meeting to meet the AG's legal team on this particular matter.
Okay.
That's what they said. But the court has given its ruling on the application for the testimony to be heard in camera. The court says Anas will testify in open court but he will be disguised in his mask. But before now about the criminal box leaving Obeko Chambers Nanyan is in a lawyer for Ashenemi. As you said,
Ayonua,
and some man about out to come and wear the mask and testify.
Oh, okay, that's interesting.
So that we are sure that anytime the Honorable Court there to be the same person who is coming. Any situation, if you are.
And the way, but you know, any powerful fraba. Osha mask in Timmy, you wouldn't name.
Exactly.
And then, in the said, the application for him to give testimony in camera, no court, na boegu. Say
the court said it was granted in part.
Okay.
Because I mean even on one application in Kwampono, they wanted him to go in chambers and testify there. But the court has taken a view that okay, so the compromise is that you go in chambers, show your face, then come out
with a mask on.
Yeah,
but you come out with a mask on and still give the testimony in public and not in
exactly.
camera.
Exactly.
Sure.
Because the application for in camera would have meant that you'd have testified with a mask off. That's what they are the point that has been made. So this is the fair compromise that the court said it has raised on the matter. And so for which reason it actually indicated that the application to testify in camera is granted in part because you will still be in public but
have the in the mask. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Ma, ma menace, Joseph.